Greg Bell came to Scottsboro in April of 1986 working with WWIC 1050 Radio. He began his longtime broadcast association of Scottsboro High School athletics with the football season of 1987. Since his first football broadcast on August 27, 1987, Bell has been behind the microphone as the voice of the Scottsboro Wildcats for 352 consecutive games through the 2018 season. He has broadcast from 48 different stadiums and worked with 9 different broadcast partners. In 2002, Bell, along with longtime friend Jim Matthews, went online with what is believed to be the first high school team website for a football program in the state of Alabama. That site, ScottsboroWildcats.com, was recognized by the National Football League for its in-depth coverage of Scottsboro football. Though the domain name has since changed to ScottsboroFootball.com, the online presence of the Wildcat football program continues by Bell. He and Matthews also conducted what is believed to be the first online audio streaming of a high school football game in Alabama. He has served Scottsboro football as the longtime official statistician and record keeper through detailed research of the Wildcat program back to its birth in 1913. Along with his broadcast of Scottsboro football, Bell also provides fans with radio coverage of Scottsboro varsity girls and boys basketball, Wildcat baseball, and softball. While being part of the Scottsboro basketball broadcast since 1987, he became the full-time play-by-play announcer in 1998. Bell estimates that he has broadcast around 800 Scottsboro basketball games. His full-time coverage of baseball and softball began in 2012. He has broadcast 2 Scottsboro softball state runner-up contests. Along with his broadcast of Scottsboro football, basketball, baseball, and softball, Bell has conducted extensive research projects on each of these programs and continues that research today in hopes of providing complete, detailed histories of each. He continues to maintain stats and records for Wildcat football, basketball, baseball, and softball. Bell was recognized by the Alabama Broadcasters Association in 2015 with their Award of Merit in Sports Broadcasting. In 2001, Bell was part of a group that initially began the process for the Jackson County Sports Hall of Fame. While the project did not get off its feet at that time, the effort was renewed by Bell in 2013, and with the assistance of then Scottsboro Mayor Melton Potter, the Hall of Fame became reality in October of 2014 with the induction of its first class. Bell has served as the president of the Hall of Fame since its inception in 2014.